Buenos días, Zamboanga. Taki ahora mga noticias para este día de Viernes. El Departamento de Salud ya aclara acerca el número del COVID-19 en la ciudad de Zamboanga. Así con Dr. Joshua Brillantes, Assistant Regional Director del DOH-9, está en 125 el positivo caso de COVID-19 en la ciudad desde el jueves tarde. El aumento 13 que reporta, incluido ya en el más temprano report del Local Task Force COVID. Todo del 16 positivo caso que reporta del miércoles noche, parte del 60 antes inmates que libra desde el City Jail y ahora está en un hotel en el pueblo para el quarantine. Mayoría del mga personajes del BJMP y mga inmates que naman positivo na coronavirus el tamejora ya asigun el kondisyon. Mayoría del mga COVID positive PDL y BJMP personnel eta continua esta na City Jail Isolation Tents. Kaya detalye si Lizelle Lacaste Santos.
Naun isolation facility na Barangay Kabatangan ya lebako ng mga inmates i personnel sa Bureau of Jail Management and Penology kenya sale positibo na COVID-19. Pero asigun kong City Health Officer Dr. Dulce Miravite, mayoría del mga pasyente en buenamente al kondisyon, incluido aquellos admitido na Zamboanga City Medical Center.
Di atun mga personnel de BJMP have already been isolated in an identified isolation facility and they are doing stable LDILA health status and di atun mga PDLs also have a stable status.
Present, we have 2 BJMP personnel admitted and 1 PDL admitted. All of them are stable currently.
Namas de Siento confirmao kaso de COVID-19 na syudad. Mayoría estaba adentro na Reformatory Center. 7 na komunidad y el 2 otro na National Capital Region. Por eso concentrao ahora el testing adentro del facilidad para protege con otro mga inmates na enfermedad. Asigun ko ng Deputy Jail Warden ta continua pa dila contact tracing na facilidad y investigasyon sobre si quien ba el carrier del virus.
Currently, we are still ongoing for contact tracing. So far, we are implementing due diligence and some measure to control and the spread of this disease.
El Opisina de Salud ya distribuye también asigun mask na mga inmates para protege kanila na enfermedad.
114 ya mga personajes o personas que tiene sospecha o caso de COVID-19 ella muri na ciudad. Na datos del City Health Officer Dr. Dulce Miravite ta aparece que en este número 93 COVID-related death el de aquí na ciudad y 21 estaba na mga cercanos provincia, incluido na mga barangay donde estaba este mga pasyente amo el Barangay Kasanyangan, Kulyanan y Baliwasan.
But out of this mortality, Chenia 42 with negative results and 12 are with pending results.
Ya pode yaman de alta na ospital el akasegundo pasyente del COVID-19 na ciudad de Zamboanga. Si ZPO2, el 48 años mujer desde Barangay Tumaga, kun kenya admiti na ospital del Marso 30. Asigun kun Dr. Nelson Laja, ya pode man develop antibodies el pasyente y negativo ya este na virus. Después man discharge, ay toma siempre bajo na home quarantine por 14 días el mujer y ay continua bisya el oficina de salud con su condición. Total de 5 pasyente ya, el ya queda bueno na enfermedad aquí na ciudad. Mientras, asigun con Dr. Laja, ta continua recupera el otro mga pasyente admitido na Zamboanga City Medical Center. El oficina de turismo ta continua mejora dila mga hotline numbers para pwede servi y asisti con mga persona que yaman stranded na Zamboanga y na otro mga lugar. Yase tambien sale el oficina de turismo mga requerimiento debe obtener un stranded persona. Este ta incluye el medical documents que debe saca na health office donde ciudad o provincia sila stranded este mga tiempo. Como el health certificate y chest x-ray result. Debe tambien obtener exit pass o travel pass desde na ciudad o municipio donde sila yaman stranded. El gobierno local ay man issue letter of acceptance siya podeya kompleta kung mga requerimiento. Debe tambien asigun prepara pasaje el stranded persona para pode elemunta na bus, aeroplano o sea vessel. Alegar na Zamboanga todo mga stranded ay toma pabaho na 14 días quarantine na isolation facility kay iskuhi LGU. Semehante requerimiento para con aquellos que stranded na Zamboanga y quiere volver a Dila Cadecual, provincia. El Oficina de Agricultura, junto con mga sembrador y negosyante na siyudad de Zamboanga, na continua lleva mga barato produkto agrikultural y otros pa na mga barangay para evita que anda pa na pueblo mga vivientes para man kompre. Ese día, El Kadiwa Market on Wheels ay enderesa na Barangay Santa Maria. Na Kadiwa, ta ofrece mga gulay, grocery items y otro mga produkto. Pura que ta beneficia aki mga vivientes, bentaha tambien este para kung mga sembrador para asigura tiene kin ay kumpra kundi lang mga produkto. Ta continua observa mga health protocols na aktividad. Ay bira, el buenos dias Zamboanga, después el cuantos mga aviso.
Nakaantabay sa pagputok ng mahalagang impormasyon.
Kaso kriminal y administrativo, el cosa enfrenta mga personajes del Bureau of Customs na syudad.
Nagpapatrol para sa kapakanan ng ating mga kapamilya.
Oficialmente, prinsipya ya el un mes celebrasyon del Hermosa Festival por medyo del umparada y programa.
Buong puwersang naghahatid ng maiinit na balita.
Nakiaura el detalles del mga notisya.
TV Patrol Chabacano. Mula Lunes hanggang Biyernes.
Mapaluzon, Visayas, o Mindanao. Kakwentuhan natin ang lahat ng ating kamorgada.
Ano man ang kwento mo, pakikinggan ko.
Beautiful people around the world.
Right here sa MOR.
The best ang araw. Kapag may more tawanan, more tugtugan, more kulitan.
Dahil ikaw ang my number one and only radio
sa MOR.
My only radio.
My only radio.
Ay kontinua siyempre efektibo el kwantos mga falisiya y regulasyon maskin abahaya na General Community Quarantine el siyudad de Zamboanga prinsipiando na Sabado. Tiene report si Noning Antonio.
Barangay, na virtual presser del alcalde Benclimaco Salazar, ya mencioné este, que ay punyabaho na General Community Quarantine con el entero siyudad de Zamboanga prinsipiando na Mayo 16. Ese después, no hay aprobar el Interagency Task Force con el resolución que ya sumite el Task Force COVID-19.
We'd like to inform the public that we have received this information from Secretary Delphine Lorenzana that the IATF has decided that the Zamboanga City will be under GCQ after May 15 and as the mayor, we can lock down any area in Zamboanga City.
Pero el pregunta, siya abahaya na GCQ el ciudad de Zamboanga? Pwede ba todo sali na di ila magkakasa?
LGCQ, it is not a time for us to let our guards down. Tiene siyempre kital curfew and the imposition of quarantine passes that will be implemented.
Presentamente, ta finalisa pa el gobyerno lokal kung mga guidelines del General Community Quarantine iase pa sa un executive order.
We are fully aware that we have to balance health and economy. That is why the CPDO, City Planning and Development Office under Engineer Sikat, has already prepared our guidelines together with the City Administrator's Office and our Licensing Division.
Pero el jefe del CDRRMO, Elmir Apolinario, na entrevista habla que ay sigi el gobyerno local con reglamentos del Interagency Task Force y cosa mag-establishmento de negosyo ay abri na GCQ, como mga grande tienda o mall, restaurant, hardware, vehicle repair shop, construction, y oficina de gobyerno y privado. Pero ay observa estrictamente con el social distancing. Ay bira también el operasyon del de público transportasyon, pero limitado solamente na 30% base na direktiva del Department of Transportation. Ay establece también mag-checkpoint el PNP-AFP na mag-entido lugar para mantener siyempre el social distancing.
Principiando na Mayo 16, bajo ya na General Community Quarantine el Ciudad de Zamboanga. Y para saber también quita el preparación del sector de negocio, junto con Anton, el presidente del Zamboanga Chamber of Commerce and Industry, Cholo Sullivan. Buenas tardes contigo, sir.
Buenas con todos. Buenas, Zamboanga.
Sir Cholo, ¿tiene maga resolución que ya publica el Zamboanga Chamber of Commerce de más temprano acerca de la transición del cuantos mga negocio para na GCQ? Can we mention a few about the contents of that resolution? And I believe you also mentioned some appeals aliana de osa this resolution to the local government.
Yes. In fact, yesterday we were able to address this matter aliana Regional Development Council, and it was adopted in its entirety, no? El mantenimiento del diato mga sector de negocio, especialmente na napago del real property tax, no? Kay mucho gani kita mga issues ali, tapwede gani kita mira for largo tiempo, 2 meses actually, bien habla sila perdido y no hay operasyon el diaton mga negosyo.
All right. How will the businesses react to this appeal of yours na local government? Cosa sila el debe espera? Tiene ba ay anunsya or did you agree with the local government what to do about this?
Mañana tiene kami meeting with the USAID amo el como yaman na hace el event, no, para puede gane sinta na mesa el sector de negocio y el gobierno local. So, uwi kami, el cosa mga preparasyon tambien, akal talyama sila recovery plan or economic recovery plan for the city, as well as cosa kel el pwede kita mira, it pwede kami ayuda, y tambien in return, el mga suporta tambien con el mga sector, particularly con el micro, small, and medium enterprise.
All right. Tiene mga health protocols el yasisale el DTI and DOLE de mas temprano on how to observe, no, for these business entities, how to observe policies against COVID-19 transmission in the workplace. Tamira ba to, I don't know if you've already reviewed some of these policies, but para contigo, business-friendly ba este mga policies ke yasisila sale?
Well, personally, no, I cannot speak kay may pagkat kami man meeting acerca de este mga nuevo guidelines. In fact, I have been contacting si Dr. Elmer Apolinario because we wanted also to know what are the protocols in place under the new normal and under GCQ, no? Kay para pwede tambien kami prepara. But evidently, we agree that we are coming into something that is habla sila no hay na libro, no? So it's a new normal na nisisita kita sigi. Kay ablagani sila, el contrario, tali lang arredor. Este klase problema, este contrario, no hay kita control. The one who is controlling the situation is the virus. So all we have to do is to be able to adapt and at the same time come up with all the necessary prevention under the ablagan ito in denante the anti-COVID protocols. We intend also to continue and at the same time to open up business. And ablagan sila at this point in time, mayagat kita doon de para andas, hindi man resume LDA aton mga negosyo kay pobre di aton mga empleyado i abla sila baka liga oras at extende paste baka may makita onde kosa nira o pira negosyo si alarga paste.
All right, talking about employees, Sir Cholo, tiene maga application na Dole Camp el nuay pwede akomoda por causa na falta fondo, although they recommended for these business entities to reapply na BIR and SSS under the Department of Finance para el monetary assistance na mga empleyado. Para kung nakelios no ay receive ayuda, how can the chamber help these employees who have, or employers who have not received any assistance from the national government?
We are in constant communication with DOLE, with the Regional Director Opel, and Assistant Regional Director Wesley, no? Kaya tambien nyo abla na especially mga pre-approved estere lang gane el fondo kaman download para pwede gane kel Akil Chen Mangayan apply, especially na camp program and the TUPAD, ay receive tambien sila, no? Pero kami nyo ase pasa, no? El mga kosa kita ya PDE i-aproba el Regional Development Council through el yaman adapt el mga position i-resolution del Sambuanga Chamber of Commerce wherein tapidi kita ta todo el gobierno y privado financial and banking institutions to postpone principal and interest loan payments, no? Kay kere gani kita ofrece tambien subsidized loans to select businesses like agriculture and SMEs, no? So este aquel pedimiento de ato na 5% dale como discount con el mga sale na utility providers, electricity and water distributors and telecommunication para del mga individual que ya supri en este aquel dos meses de lockdown y con el diato ng mga SMEs. We also requested na man provide el mga businesses to shift towards remote operation, no? In fact, we also appeal to DICT to come up with an expanded Wi-Fi coverage para hasta na barangay kay akong mga work from home aura, pwede tambien sila estaya lang na di ila mga kasa. Then we also requested that the local government, actually local governments, because I'm speaking for the entire region, not only for Zamboanga City, is to waive the business taxes for all businesses for 1 year to take effect this 2020 until December 31, 2020 so that they can channel these funds to aid their employees, especially akil mga necesita kumpra at mga PPEs, sibira sila otra vez na di ilang mga workplaces, no? Mga working stations. Then, we are also appealing our local government to waive real property taxes for all commercial and industrial property, especially the real property taxes of MSMEs. Sabi to porque tapricurada kita man underscore el MSMEs because they comprises 99.6% of the total businesses in the country and even in our region. So el pedimiento de aton is otro también aquel habla sila dare preferencia con el agricultural products of the local farmers, fisher folks and livestock producers over the usual processed food or canned goods and noodles. At the same time, we are also appealing to reduce and postpone government contribution by employees such as payment for SSS, Pag-ibig, and PhilHealth. So, este el mga on-point pidimiento di aton, ohala, ay uwihan aton el mga opisinas de mga de gobyerno y de gobyerno lokal. El otro mas, tatidi kita, con el DBP and Land Bank, ofrece que tenemos sila existing loan programs para con el diaton mga MSMEs, especially on the Calamity Rehabilitation Support Program of the Land Bank. So these are a few of our recommendations, particularly tiene también kita ara sa suporta aquel pending bill, it's called Philippine Economic Stimulus Act, wherein el PCCI, el diaton mother chamber, el based in Manila, ya ablatamen na inclui of el upstream and downstream of agriculture as well as land transportation sector as among the critically impacted industries in during the lockdown, wherein a system should be in place to ensure that the subsidy proposed under the PESA would go to the intended beneficiaries. And the inclusion of the Department of Health and the Food and Drug Administration as agencies involved in regulatory relief. No? So, uno sa del mga kwan, largo pagate. In fact, we are also trying to push for more innovation, particularly in the processing, canning factory sector, wherein we are pushing for automation. for those who are in retail, we are also transforming and recommending that they should already be transitioning into e-commerce, no? So ito ang mga diaton mga preparasyon para na new normal.
All right. Sir, nadito yung opinion, no? Although some of the businesses will reopen after May 15. Tamira tu kuanto meses, kuanto anyo pa ba before pwede kita abla ke man fully recover este mga negosyo or especially that 99.9% that you were saying mga jutay mga negosyo, pwede kita abla the business is back to normal or kuanto el money or financial equivalent as losses na tapwede tumira because of this cancellation or temporary closure of some businesses during the ECQ?
Well, if we try to measure it based on the pronouncement of our city administrator Apple Go was quoted as I think the losses per month is at around 3 billion, no? So with the COVID, no, virus and why kita bakuna, this will still be a main issue, no? So el di aton is until such time Kenya se bakuna o kura, we are still at the mercy of the COVID virus. So si abla to recovery nice na libro, no? Kel gane igual abla the Build Back Better Zamboanga wherein yeah, uno tamin kita del mga crisis manager kay taabla gani sila man revive el economy after the 21 day siege. Este is a continuing problem, but we want to you know, adaptation is the thing, eh. We want to be resilient but be cautious enough that we don't want to be infected. So el cosa kita li aura ase is to open up the economy and to make sure that there will be a lot of pump priming. Because akin abri kita negosyo aura, sinway man el gente gana kumpra, kinway man sila sen, malisut tambien because there will be no money in circulation. That's why we are asking government, particularly national government, to double up and even to come up with more projects, particularly infrastructure, because these are abla sila uno ng mga pump priming strategy na pwede gani kita produce nuevo sen na taman circulate at the same time mucho kita mga empleyado na necesita para bira-bira sen na ekonomiya.
All right. Thank you for your time. Muchas gracias al presidente del Zamboanga Chamber of Commerce and Industry, Cholo Solivan. Kondituando na di atong mga notisyas, na Sabado ay abahan ng Modified General Community Quarantine mga Provincia del Basilan, Sulu, Itawi-Tawi. Na Sulu, el Task Force COVID-19 niya ablake solamente kung mga frontliners ay permiti bolbe na Sulu, siendo ay esta suspendido el biyahe del mga commercial passenger vessels pasalida o paentrada na provincia. Taki el report ni RJ Rosalad.
Ya convini el Executive Committee del Sulu Provincial Government del Miyerkules para discutir acerca el nuevo guidelines del IATF que tapone bajo na Modified General Community Quarantine con mga lugar que bajo na se llama low risk na COVID-19, incluido aquel Sulu que tiene lang un confirmado caso de COVID-19. Pero semejante health protocols al debe observar na Sulu, como el usada del face mask, estricto observación del physically social distancing y implementación del quarantine y travel pass.
Sa public transport, mag-allow. Kasi ang commission namin noon na transport pass for all municipalities ay okay pa din. They can still enter Hulo. Pero magdadagdag tayo ng PUJ and magdadagdag kami ng transport pass to allow them to come to Hulo, Center of Commerce. But, of course, yung mga health protocols ay kailangan i-observe.
ay está suspendido el viaje del mga commercial passenger vessel en camino ipasalide na Sulu. Pero exempted aki na prohibisyon mga frontliners ke yaman stranded aki na Sambuanga City. Asigun ay pirimiti kanila Mandabolve na provinsya prinsipyando na May 16. Debe lang sila saka medical certificate na local health office iman home quarantine apenas lega na dirakasa.
Yung kwento ba ma'am, yung biyahe ng mga commercial passenger vessel, yalo na ba under sa modified general community quarantine?
Under si modified general community quarantine, i-allow lang siya for transport of goods, but yung coming to Holo, Sambuanga Holo, yung mga frontliners na isa-submit ng kanilang mga head of agencies, yung pangalan, and meron silang medical clearances, will be allowed to board the boat.
Bawo na modified GCQ, prohibido siyempre el religious gathering ng mga mosque na Sulu. Por eso nakasa lang deberesa mga vivientes del provincia, especialmente na Venedero Observacion del Idil Fitir o El Fin del Unmes Ramadan.
Security pa din, yes, so, re-retain pa din yun. Wala pa rin mga religious gathering, especially para tingin Idil Fitri. So definitely wala pa rin Idil Fitri prayers.
So, sa bahay lang po dapat?
So, sa bahay lang.
Presentamente, tiene 4 probable case na Sulu. I-7 mga suspecyaw kaso de COVID-19.
El Sulu Task Force COVID-19 niya abla ay está prohibido el angkas na mga motorsiklo na probinsya baho ng modified general community quarantine. El portavoz del Sulu Task Force, Jainab Abdulmajid, ya abla solamente exempted na prohibisyon amo mga frontliners que necesita enderesa na dila trabaho todo el día. Un manera este del provincial government para hindi tormenta mga frontliners, especialmente mga medical health workers, que reporta na trabaho mediante el community quarantine. Bajo na modified GCQ ay aumentaya también el número del mga pedicab que ay permiti opera na cada barangay del Sulu. Na primer día del principio del operasyon del LTO Extension Offices del Miyerkules, ya principio enderesa na mga Extension Offices del LTO 9, mga chuferi motorista na diferente mga lugar ke baho na General Community Quarantine. Na Zamboanga, Sibugay, abierto el Ipil District Office, Ibuog Extension Office. Na Zamboanga del Sur, el Molave Extension Office, Ipagadian District Office. Na Zamboanga del Norte, abierto el Sindangan Extension Office, Dipolog Licensing Center, Dipolog District Office. Mientras na Basulta Provinces, ya resumía el operasyon del Basilan District Office, Holo District Office y Bongao Extension Office. Aquellos ay enderesa na oficina del LTO para kundusi transaksyon tarikiri usa face mask, ta check ya body temperature, ta dali hand sanitizer, debe observa social distancing, y debe pisa na foot bath. Ta esta prohibido entra na facilidad mga persona 21 años y menos y mga senior citizen, incluido mga preñada mujer. Y ese mga noticias para este mga ora. Hasta na Lunes. Buenos días, Zamboanga.